aspirin is perfectly legal. And if you take 13 of them motherfuckers, it'll be your last headache. Long as you been living, you ain't never heard of a motherfucker overdose on marijuana. You might have thought that nigga was dead. He ain't dead. He's gonna wake up in 30 minutes, hungry to eat up everything in your house. That's the side effect. Hungry, happy, sleepy. That's it. You need weed. Weed is put on this earth for niggas on the struggle, niggas on the grind. There is a chemical in weed that's called fucking. And if you can just get that in your system, it can change your life. Some of y'all be crying about bills you can't pay. Just, I don't know what I'm going to do about this light bill. They want the whole thing. They don't want a piece of it, a deposit. Just hit the book one time and see if it don't change your perception of what's important in your life. You just, what I'm gonna do about this life? Fuck them goddamn life. I got 12 candles. I've been waiting for this one, bitch. Gotta be careful though. Weed is getting stronger every 2 weeks. And these niggas ain't sending out memos or bulletins or nothing. The shit just grown for no reason. And these niggas that sell the weed be hacking to the motherfucker to tell you how much stronger this shit is than the last shit. As soon as they say, just nigga. Remember that shit I gave you last week, nigga? It's nothing, nigga. It's nothing. It's nothing, nigga. Nigga, it's nothing. This shit right here, nigga. This shit right here, nigga. Right here. This shit, nigga. This shit here, nigga. I have no fucked up name, it's ripped the product out of life, nigga. Always have some fucked up ass name, this nigga. This shit here, nigga. This shit here, nigga. This shit's called death, nigga. Like, nigga, that don't even sound attractive. You mean I'm gonna hit it and die, nigga? Is that... No, nigga, not death, nigga, death. No, nigga, not death, nigga, death.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get my
It goes a 1, 2, 3, let's get it! Yeah.